LED blinking through IC. This is a very simple LED blinking circuit using LM3909 IC. LM3909 is a great LED flasher IC operated on 1.5 volt DC and gives a bright high current LED pulse and work on a wide temperature range. IC has a very low current consumption. Advantage of them is that they are used instead of the original circuit. The LED is blinking fast. In addition, it has very low power consumption. For example, a 1.5 battery could drive the LED flashes, and also the current is only 0.3 milliampere. The working of the circuit. The LM3909 is a monolithic oscillator specially designed to flash light-emitting diodes. By using the timing capacitor for voltage boost, it delivers pulses of 2 or more volts to the LED while operating on a supply of 1.5 volt or less. The circuit is inherently self-starting and requires addition of only a battery and capacitor to function as a LED flasher. Let me explain this to you by looking at the circuit diagram. We can connect the LED to pin 6 and 8 as shown in the circuit diagram. A capacitor is connected to the pin 2. Connect a wire from pin 1 to pin 8. Pin 5 is the VCC and pin 4 is grounded. When a supply of 9 volt battery is given, then LED starts blinking. The components required in this circuit are 1. LM3909 IC, a 220 μF capacitor, LED, breadboard, 9 volt battery, battery cap, and the connecting wires.